Ladies and gentlemen, just to let you know what we're doing and what's coming up. We've got a fantastic duo coming on now, who they're both good friends of mine. I work with both of them. And they're here Wednesday, because I'm away Wednesday, I'm not here. Just to let you know what's happening now. We're going to get Donovan Parks on now, and then there's going to be a little bit of karaoke. And then there's just a 15-20 minute Elvis show. They're coming back as well. Dave Coe and Mike are coming back. There's going to be quite a few, so...
Yeah. Don't stop.
preparing that backing track at home. He's done very well. But I didn't know it, so I had to live with what I got. The sun is out, the sky is blue. There's not a cloud to spoil the view, but it's raining. Thank you. Easy. I wish I could come with you. Can I bring the wife? And we'll see you soon. Oh, and we're here on Wednesday, so please, if you're doing nothing better, EastEnders is finished by then, so you can all come down, maybe. Thanks.
Thank you very much, sir. Good evening. Take me down, man.
Okay. We got a mic there that if we put that on so the singers can hear so just
Thanks to everyone.
Just for a minute, because Terri wants to speak to everybody, so here we go. Taking it out on my life.
I just like to say thank you very much to everybody who's turned here up here tonight, and thank you very, very much for all the pleasure we've had in the years we've been here. And also to whatever you've brought us, we don't know, we can't look at the moment. I'm feeling a bit emotional now, so you have to understand. We're really sorry if you've had to wait too long at the bar tonight, but I think, you know, you'll all understand that it is exceptional. And if it was like this every night, we wouldn't be leaving. But yes, we've had a brilliant time for the last 7.5 years, mostly good, some bad, but the memories are usually the best. And thank you all so much for everything. All right? Over the years, the musicians and everybody who's played and sung and karaoke people, very, very important part of the business here, it's played. Yes? Thanks again. Au revoir.
Okay, right. We're going to have a couple of karaoke. A couple of karaoke singers are going to come up now. First is Start.
Ladies and gentlemen, before we start the karaoke, can we just have, for Bob and Terri, a massive cheer? Come on. That one's louder.
Especially to the staff. Over the years, there's a girl there tonight who worked here, the very first person who worked for us, and has been the best ever. And everybody else, and especially Nigel, who will still be working here even when we've left. And he's been with us for 7.5 years and the most loyal employee that anybody could wish for. Three cheers for Nigel! Hip hip!
Take an F.O.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure you believe they're absolutely fantastic. Pete Parks and Terri Donovan. The good old boys. We all have a chain. All right. So we're going to hand you over to Bob now, who's going to do some karaoke stuff for you.
Okay, first up is Star. I think we'll do one each to get another
I couldn't video you.
I gotcha.
You got it, let's have
Meg went to the loo about half. Meg went to the loo about half hour ago.
No, she's on the way back. Sorry.
Big step way. Big step post.
Are you going to sing?
No way.
What's happening?
Oh, you did?
Yeah. Thank you. You did another 3-4 songs and then I'm doing the album.
I've got to work with every wonder thing.
Waiting for a little bit. That's all 2-6 sounds like going now.
Pretty
pub with no beer.
Please ring about the whole new world. Please ring around the noonday sun. Lingering wild in the shade of the tree. Throw away your troubles, ring with me. Up the lazy river where robin's song awakes the morning, we roll along. Many blue skies above, everyone's in love. Up the lazy river, how happy we'll be. Up the lazy river with me.
All right.